Hello, today I want to test a new indicator. I took gold stuff. It has a lot of purchases per month, so I want to trade it with my universal buffer EA. And it looks like this. It just draws the trend of gold, and I want to trade the arrows. And here you can see that the recommended time frame is H1. So now I will just download the free demo version. Okay, now I opened gold stuff in the strategy tester, and it looks like in the screenshot you see the trend here. Blue is the long trend and red is short trend. But now it seems that it doesn't calculate very fast, in my opinion. It's not very slow, but also not very fast. But it actually doesn't matter, it just slows down the universal buffer EA if the indicator is not so fast. But it shouldn't be a big problem. Okay, now I want to check at which. I want to check when the color is changing from red to blue, because there is a little delay. And now I want to show you. Yes, now at the beginning of this candle, the color was changing. So this is candle 0, this is candle 1, and this is candle 2. And at candle 2 the color was changing. This is important for the universal buffer EA, because you want to know which candle the EA should check. Okay, and now I will copy the path of gold stuff. I go to expert advisors, I go to the universal buffer EA, and then I will click here reset. Then I go to indicator 1. I will go to indicator, and here I select custom indicator. And here I will paste the path. Buffer buy is 0 and buffer sell is 1. And yeah, you have to try which one is the correct buffer. It could be also 2 and 3 or 4 and 5. So you have to try out which is the correct buffer. You can also check it in the colors tab of the indicator. Candle start is 2 and candle end is 2, because at this position the color is changing. Number of conditions is 1. Now the buffer must be above A. A is a value, and this can be 0. So it just means that if the blue lines exist, it means that it has a value greater than 0. And so I want to check if the line has a bigger value than 0, and then the condition is fulfilled, and then a trade will be opened. And now I will go down to trading values. I will increase the take profit and the stop loss to 5% of the price. And now I just click OK. Okay, and now I just have to select H1 here and then click start. It's waiting for the update, and now I will increase the speed. You see the stop loss is very high, but it's not wrong, because the trade will be closed if a other signal will come. So the trade, if a long trade was opened here, for example, and it was closed here because the short trend was beginning here. And now let's see here, two candles after the change of the color. At the beginning of this candle, the short trade was opened, and here at the beginning of the long trend, the short trade was closed. So this is one way to trade this indicator. There are different ways how to trade it. You can also combine time frames. For example, you can say that H1 must be red and M5 must be red as well, and only then open a trade. And the results don't look so good at the moment, but maybe there is a possibility to improve this strategy. I don't have the time at the moment to analyze this strategy, but maybe you can analyze it, and I think the universal buffer A is a good expert advisor to do that. Okay, thanks for watching the video, and see you the next time.